Mitch, come on out and enjoy this.
That is
Mitch. Wait, we got one more squad member, Mitch, coming out. I almost forgot. Coming out and enjoy this, baby.
That is Mitch. Mitch tripped and he flew out here.
Mitch drunk?
My God, Shawn Michaels! Shawn Michaels is back! That's why Mitch flew out!
HBK is here, King!
Mitch was thrown out!
I can't believe this! The Spear Squad was about to break Triple H's neck! Sweet 10 music on Mitch! And Michaels, bad knee and all! Michaels in the ring!
The showstopper is starting the show!
This crowd has come unglued here! Michaels and Triple H!
They're cleaning house down!
Michaels and Triple H beat the hell out of the Spirit Squad!
Spirit Squad bodies are flying everywhere!
The Spirit Squad!
Another
shot to see Michaels back! Tim music!
And look at this! It's gonna be a yes! Pedigree!
My God, ladies and gentlemen! It appears that we have just seen the reuniting of DX!
There it is!
DX! If it is indeed true! Triple H and Michaels have just told Mr. McMahon figuratively to suck it.
I told you this was gonna happen. I knew it. There's five of them. There's only two of us. Don't you realize they're gonna murderize us? They're gonna murder us.
Shawn, calm down. Shawn. Shawn. For the love of God, calm down. They're just cheerleaders. And if you think for one second we're gonna come down there because you call us down there, think again, boys. We're gonna come out there tonight, but it's gonna be on our terms when we wanna do it. The whole world is gonna witness tonight the rebirth, the reintroduction, the coming alive of the most powerful force in the universe, D-Generation X. Now that will be later, but until then, boys, we've just got two words for you. No, actually, that's not the words we were thinking of. The words we were thinking of was more along the lines of, look up.
Sandwich on special tonight.
We got only one Spirit Squad.
No. Kenny, he's between a rock and a hard spot. DX style. Kenny trying to negotiate. No negotiation, Kenny. Sorry. Bam! All Sweet Tim music. Cover three. Michaels covers. The game covers. The hoop. The three. It's over. DX wins.
I'll tell you what, King, the DX highway to hell just turned out to be a turnpike for disaster for the Spirit Squad.
Wait a minute.
Something wrong with my glasses?
Wait a minute.
Oh, my God. King,
look at this.
Well, that is obviously not
hate to break the surprise, you folks.
No, that's Mr. McMahon. It's got the walk. Look at that physique. Yes, that's him to a T.
I'm in total shock.
No, this is great.
Dad, this is about DX at WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels took this face and shoved it up that keister. Come on, Dad. Just give me one more chance at Shawn Michaels, and I'll wham, wham, wham. Come on, Dad. I won't lie to you, I'm getting a little excited. So excited I could just dance.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, please, son, please don't
look
dance.
Look at me, Dad. I'm dancing, Dad, I'm dancing. Stop it!
Shawn, this is wild.
Hunter, look at this.
This is amazing.
They got screens everywhere. I bet you there's a camera in every room.
I mean, you think there's a lot there? Look, there's even more over here.
Oh,
check this out. I'm telling you, they've got a camera in every area of this arena. Isn't this amazing, girls?
Hey, what's that button?
Well, wait, hey, you can't tell him what to do.
Not
I mean,
the
he can
boss
touch
of
the
me.
Buttons, can he?
The boss of me.
You can't. Hey, what's your name?
Dave.
Hey, Dave, how you doing? Hey, have you met my friend yet?
Hey, girls, this is Dave.
Hey, why don't you guys get acquainted over there?
I like this.
Yeah.
I gotta go. I'll be back. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
See you, Dave.
All right, Shawn.
Oh, no.
Which button did he tell you not to push?
No. Please.
That one.
Push it. No!
That garbage can placed right on it. It's the chin.
For the love of God, in midair, Michaels got sweet chin music.
I think Mr. McMahon might have missed it.
The prodigal son.
Look out. He didn't miss that.
How fitting. A steal. Oh, demon. Sweet chin music to the boss and the battling boss of the WWE. Just got his pedigree checked. First sweet Tim music. The pedigree. And then American.
What are your winners? D-Generation X.
What a war this turned out to be.
That's a nice little man. Break it down.
Oh, hey. Oh, man, you gotta be careful. Look what you did. You scratched the paint. Jeez, Shawn, do you have any idea how much a paint job on a plane like this costs?
No. As a matter of fact, I don't.
Well, it's really expensive, I'm sure. Vince is gonna be really mad. We gotta get out of here.
I knew it. We're gonna get in trouble for sure now.
You suppose he's gonna notice the scratch?
Somehow, Shawn. I don't even think he's gonna notice it.